Welcome back to the Kingdom. Alright, well, more Siege of Wills. We're going to go get another one, which is guarded by Fox. This one is a level 3. But since I found a pretty quick way to take him down, then let's go do it. I think I might just worry about getting 4 to level up my big dude with the big club, whatever his name is, Goron. Guess it depends on how fast I can get this thing. Okay. So let's head on up and see where I can land. Oh yeah, of course I need to put my water stuff back off. Anyway, I'm trying to go to the southwest. Let's light you for a second while I figure it out. Alright, okay. I'm working on my map. The people. The Star Island. Exactly. Past the Star Island. Supposed to be. That's above me. It's right there, okay. So as the Star Island has something that gets me higher, it does. It doesn't have anything. Anything at all. It's just Star Island. It's like, I don't know where I'm going, I just don't know how to get there. Rock it up with a rocket and glide. I don't know how far the rocket will take me. Or stops working. Let's find out, I guess. I've got 5 up at this point. I'm better than anything. I had to build as a device. I could ride the dragon, it goes up that way. Pretty quickly though, so that's the best option. Oh, this is the electrical dragon. It's a bit more difficult to, you know, shock it off. Not possible, just tougher. Oh, it's going underground. Let's not follow that. Okay. This guy was safe. Alright. Forgot the dragon's going to ground. He was hit down. That island way over there. From there it's probably way up. Just trying to get to that island over there. I think I can do it. Myself a winged ship then. Looks like I need to have two rockets. One wing. Fans. And a joystick. Thank you.
walked up to the top.
He doesn't want to fall already. So I need to get to that island there. By way of that island there. So all I can do is get a little higher. So maybe I should make myself a higher building device instead. So my devices. I need to go straight up, and then I can glide over. I'll land somewhere. Okay, so I'll stand up. Now I gotta pop it and fill up. Shrine thing? Expect to find that here.
the glow of the blood-stained moon shines upon the land.
That's how you get. Let's try this in the water, huh? Mighty to their sword. I think I'm gonna have to wait on the one until I decide to do the maze shrines, because that's the closest thing that's to. Anyway, next one is in the South Dakota Sky Archipelago. Here. Things or anything, but it's okay. So I got the Rauru's Blessing Shrine. He's got it. Of course he does. So I guess I have two reasons to take him down. B. momentarily. Be right back.
Thank you.
Oh, now it's working. Your microphone size wants to change. I'm probably going to have a different reason. So I'm talking to myself for the last 10 minutes or so. Anyway. The Zodai bow. That's actually a pretty nice one. Alright. Now, right now, I need to figure out how to get there. Well, I can fling myself a little bit about toward that way, but not the entire way. Just what happened? That's where the gyre is. Yeah, I can't go out there on the gyre way, there's no way. I can fling myself, like I said, but that's not gonna get me all the way over there. I don't know. Let's just. I may have to do another hot air balloon. And then just glide from where the hot air balloon. Where is green and to where I was standing currently. A little higher than the red. We'll see in the distance. That's it, over there. The only little thing. With no shelter. That's going to be fun. Alright, I can do this. Not like I saved my game before I went down there. But that is where my destination lies. I'm no shelter island. Currently have two. Alright, well. I'll make it three. Yeah, I'm thinking flinging myself probably would have been a better idea because it would have been a little additional height. But I still don't make it. Going to be a dangerous one because with him stopping at me and everything, knock me off the edge very easily. Of course, I could probably start off with a barrage of bomb arrows very close enough, but the problem is I'm running out of stamina very quickly. across the way. That one. See if I can get one to the other. I can verify these things now. I'm actually attempting it. Before I was like, okay, I didn't do that. Here, where is green? Is it down or up? It's across, actually. personal inventory control sticks. Go down here, come on. That didn't work. Oh, I know what to do. Actually, no, I don't. Maybe I do. Okay, so if I put it out, okay. Put it out. Now I can do this. Battery. Yeah, so wash some fans. Reload. Oops, I need that. That's it. Spot in a different spot. So let's go. Oops. Let me do that. A flying device. this flashback adjuster. That should definitely help with the chore. One in the middle, one on the sides. All this time using all up to hand, I still haven't quite gotten the hang of everything you need to do so. Once again, I've got the batteries. Anyway, this is gonna have to wait. Well, I'll get the fourth one. Obviously, you've seen what it needs to be done. Get over there, fight it, get the fourth one. Next time, I'll redeem it and go back to the castle. Until then, thanks for watching.
Thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please like, subscribe, and click the notification bell below. On the upper left, you will find the playlist for this game. Below that, you will find a link to a video YouTube thinks that you would enjoy the most of all the videos on my channel. I have many games of many different types. I hope you would enjoy those videos as well. Thanks again. Goodbye.